course, how the security experts and cities themselves, they can take a more holistic approach in looking at smartness and sustainability as two key elements that they need to be interlinked.
I think this week was quite important because not only it deals with an important topic, which was obviously the protection of critical infrastructure, but there was a side event dedicated to the advancement of women in this field. And as we know, we need more women.
Giving scholarships, including women, giving them equal opportunities, marketing, better marketing, because women don't know that they have skills that are needed.
The security aspect is really important for the implementation of the Smart City strategy and all the digital aspects. And the exchange with experts and the international cooperation is always really, really essential for the implementation.